Hi. You've reached David. Please leave your name and number and I'll get back to you.
Please. I haven't seen him. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
Amen. You can't just go off like that. Do you understand? Come on. Stay here. Don't move. Your toilet. So, you keep an eye on her.
Out walking with your dad.
You have a gift. You should embrace it.
Kill me! Kill me!
Not yet.
I can feel it!
To what you search for.
But it takes time, and he's had help.
I'm sure he has. He's a smart man. But a man hiding with a 12-year-old girl. Someone must wonder.
My father and daughter, why would anybody think otherwise?
Let me tell you a story about another man. He was loyal and trusted. But slowly whispers in the ears of the weak helped fill his pockets with gold. And so the itch began. And greed turned him to do my father's bidding.
But he's not weak. He would rather suffer or die before we take her.
Then he will suffer. Then he will die.
Ella, come here. Hello? 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 Help us.
That was my son.
How did he die?
Too young as hell. What's happened to you?
Wouldn't make much sense.
Is this your daughter? Is this your daughter?
No.
Whose then?
Someone else's.
You expect no questions with a face like that? Why shouldn't I just call the police then?
I'll just make things worse.
Maybe they could help.
No!
I just want to understand.
You're a religious man.
Not anymore. Be playing hide and seek.
Something like that.
You've no idea who I am, do you?
Well, I can guess.
Well, what the fuck is a priest doing running around up here?
I could ask you the same thing.
You're a lone shepherd, Jack. A flock of one.
You don't even know why they've got you chasing us. You're a lapdog. A servant.
Like you, then. But for a different master.
You are nothing like me!
She's important. You're not.
Now who's important?
You know, I can't just let you leave. A priest and a young girl are nothing but the good book.
We've got this far.
This will get you further.
Tell him to go the other way.
How many more people are you going to get killed for her?
As many as it takes. Come on!
You can't kill us all, Jack.
I can kill you.
But you won't. You're a man of God.
And he carried me into the wilderness, and I saw a woman sat upon a scarlet-coloured beast full of blasphemy with 7 heads and 10 horns.
She was dressed in purple and scarlet,
and glittering with gold and precious stones and pearls. Holding in her hand a golden cup full of abomination. And I saw that she was drunk with the blood of the saints and the blood of the martyrs of Jesus.
The scars make the man.